Again, I'm Peter with ProLifeNews.tv and NationalProLifeRadio.net, and as a matter of fact, I'm with Dave Gardner, who is also with NationalProLifeRadio.net.
NationalProLifeRadio.net and the National Black Pro-Life Union, and also I work with National Pro-Life Action Center on Capitol Hill, so we're right in the mix.
That's great. And this event today was the Pro-Life Leaders Luncheon?
It's a Leaders for Life Luncheon. We had black leaders from all over the country here, which was amazing. We had the Reverend Jesse Lee Peterson of BOND, which is Brotherhood Organization of a New Destiny, from California. We had people from North Carolina with Reverend Johnny Hunter, which many people already know out there. And we had people from Congressman Chris Smith was here, along with Senator Ben Nelson. It was a bipartisan effort here. So.
Yeah, and Alveda King, she was inspiring as usual, yeah. as everyone else was.
And she'll be back tonight. Tonight's event. So.
That's great. Yeah. And bringing these leaders here together, I think you could see the electricity in there. You could feel it. And we know that people are looking for this kind of thing. And you and I have talked about unity. And, you know, we're sort of working unity in different directions, but at the same time, we're bringing it together.
Exactly.
And you've got the National Black Pro-Life
Union.com
website, and that's where you're going to put a lot of the stuff on. And what kind of vision do you see as far as bringing together all of these leaders?
Well, it's necessary for blacks to work along with whites and all other, along the racial lines, but at the same time, we have to work along party lines, the Republicans and Democrats who are pro-life, pro-family, conservative. We have to work together. We have to work together. Pro-life groups, in effect, in themselves, have to work together. Right now, they're all operating, a lot of them are operating in very different pockets. We have to bring all of these groups together to be unified if we're going to make a real change.
Sure. Well, I look forward to working with you on this, and I think we've already talked about a lot of great things. And, you know, we see, I think we're starting to feel a really positive thing happening, and I think,
well, you and I agree on a lot of things, and I'm very sure that in the future we're going to be able to map out more of a plan so that we can work together and put an end to abortion.
I look forward to working with you on that. Thank you, Dave.
Thank you,
and,
Peter.
I look forward to seeing you tonight. For those of you watching live right now, you'll be able to watch this recording later. Well, not later. I have to produce it, so it's going to take a couple days for that, but we're having an event again tonight, so if you're watching live now, go back to ProLifeNews.tv later on tonight. You can watch that event as well.
And if you're watching live now and you want to come on down to the Gold Room reception at the Rayburn House Building, come on down and meet pro-lifers from all over the country and politicals.
All right, great. Thank you, Dave.
Yeah.